All right, ladies and gentlemen, still here at Five Row, coming northbound on track one. This will be NS-192. They're about home. Meanwhile, NS-173 went into emergency. NS-192 is going to go down to Duke and then talk to the yard master. Y'all have a safe rest of your trip. And a safe trip tomorrow. Times I've seen 192, they've been a pretty big train. Let's see. Wood chip cars. Wonder if those come up from Silver Street. One of the few sections of the old V line that ran from Greenville, South Carolina to Columbia. One of the few sections that remain is a section from Newberry to Silver Street. This is the reason why they got a big old wood mill down there. Once upon a time, they used to run a wood chip train from Columbia to Asheville. And then they'd run it from Columbia to Silver Street. Or take it from Silver Street to Columbia and then run it up to Asheville. And then local would take it to Inca Candler, take all those wood chips. 192 is a pretty decent train. Weeks ago, they had an M92 right behind it. Tell you what, NS has had some, well, with the exception of 15T, which was real short yesterday morning, NS has had some long manifests today and yesterday. 165 was huge coming west out of Roanoke. Pretty big again coming north out of Linwood yesterday with a power move. Got them twice. Unfortunately, didn't get to see 189. Well, the rear's cleared Long Ferry Road. I just saw the gate swing up. Don't this train look amazingly like if you go back to my really early vids, I'll have vids of drains 155 and 156. This, off the top of my head, these trains look very similar. See the end of it until they get their signal at Duke. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, NS-192, northbound, track 1 by 5 row, going home, pulling into Linwood. Alright,